God is good all the time. God is good. Bible says, trust in the Lord with all thine heart. Lean not unto thine own understanding. In all thy ways acknowledge God, and he shall direct our path. But can we trust God amidst earth's crisis, amidst all that is happening today, when we are struggling on every side, and the wicked seems as if they are prospering? David says, I was young. Now I am old, and I've never ever seen the righteous forsaken, nor his seed begging bread. Can we still trust God? Yes, we can. The word of God confirms it this morning. I've seen the righteous men suffer pain. Looks like the wicked would go free. And in my frustration, that just didn't seem right to me. So I asked God for sunshine, and he sent the rain. And I cried for healing, and I only got pain. But I know your love will see me through. Lord, I still trust you. I still trust you, Lord. I still trust you. Dry, barren land, and when I don't know which way to turn or go, I still trust you. So let me hold to your hand.
Praise God.
I trust you because you've been so faithful to me. And you said in your words that I am never leaving. Though I go with you until